much time here. Because panelists, the organizers wanted me to talk about ideas of Baba Sahib on education. Even at this age, if we don't understand the ideas of Baba Sahib, I think we don't deserve to be on education, we don't deserve to be in Delhi University or any other university for that matter. So I'm not going to use my valuable time on the things that are already proved. Education is one of the greatest weapons to change this world. Education has changed Baba Sahib's world, and Baba Sahib has changed our world. And after that, many great people have changed. All those great people, they were more aware than their contemporaries. That's why they could change our world. So my, I uske baare mein mai zyada samay use nahi karunga. Magar mai ek hi cheez bolna chahta hu aap logon se. Life is a gift. This life, particularly for scheduled caste, scheduled tribes and poor OKC students, this life is a gift of vision of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, my dear friends. The very fact that you are in the one of the best universities of the country, that you are destined to be here, and then you must, every time you must realize that you have to change the destinies of millions of people in this country. Day before yesterday, two Dalit children were killed brutally. What was their fault? They were defecating in open. Lakhs of people defecate in this country open. But why only those two kids were killed? Because it is very easy to kill them. There is no support system. There is nobody who is going to talk about them. There is nobody who is going to tell their parents as to how to go to the support systems. And there is nobody who is going to write about them. Even if they write for one day, I think that is going to be an eyewash affair. After that, again, people are going to forget about it. So now, point here is, why are we here? I am not going to talk about national politics. I am not going to talk about other issues. I am only going to talk about, why are we as students here? Why are we brought here? Don't think that reservation brought here. No. You are brought here. Baba Sahib dreamt of affirmative action only to bring people like you so that you can go back and then give voice to those two children's parents and then those children. This is not happening, unfortunately. That is what I am trying to say. You are here to excel. You are here to, as ma'am rightly pointed out, you are here to critically think. You are here to grab all possible knowledge under the sun. And you are here to prove a point that you are not inferior to anyone. That you are not what that society has stereotyped you recklessly, recklessly. Recklessly the society has stereotyped you. Ye pichde hai. Ye aage nahi badh sakte. Arre uske liye to ek social welfare hostel mein rakhna to bahut badi baat hai. Usko khana de rahe na hum. Arre uske shelter mein ye shelter de rahe na. अरे उसको कोई अपॉर्चुनिटी दे रहा, कपड़े नहीं है कपड़े दे रहे ना. वी शुड नॉट गेट सैटिस्फाइड विद व्हाट वी हैव बीन प्रोवाइडेड टू दैट वी आर फॉलिंग इनटू अ ट्रैप. सो टुडे माय प्रेयर टू ऑल ऑफ यू, माय आई एम हियर ओनली टू प्रे टू ऑल ऑफ यू, प्लीज मेक यूज ऑफ दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. दिस इज अ ग्रेट 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 अपॉर्चुनिटी टू ऑल ऑफ यू. देर आर मिलियंस ऑफ चिल्ड्रन हु आर नॉट फॉर्चुनेट इनफ टू गेट इन टू दिस ग्रेट यूनिवर्सिटी. But having come here, most of the students, because I have also been the student, we forget the purpose for which Baba Sahib brought all of us here. We are forgetting the purpose. Kis wajah se hum itna badhiya Vishwavidyalaya ko aa gaye? We are forgetting the purpose. So we are doing everything but not the following the pursuing the purpose. That is very, very important, my dear. So you have to work hard, you have to excel, you have to go to the powerful positions in this country, chahe wo siyasat ho, that is politics, chahe wo academia ho, chahe wo administration ho, chahe wo fine arts ho, chahe wo army ho, defense services ho, chahe wo foreign relations ho, har cheez mein आप लोग अव्वल नंबर में रहना चाहिए, नॉट दो. आई वॉज जस्ट शेयरिंग विद अवर हॉनरेबल मिनिस्टर फॉर सोल्जर्स इज दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट, सर ये 15% जो है दिस इज ओनली वार्मिंग अप सेशन, बट यू मस्ट एम एट दैट 85%. इफ यू डोंट एम एट 85%, देन इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम. देन यू विल बी ट्रैप्ड इन दैट 15%, 15%, 15%. वो हमेशा 15% में रहेंगे, समटाइम्स इवन 5% भी नहीं रहेंगे. सो यू मस्ट ट्राई टू एक्सेल. इफ यू डोंट एक्सेल, वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ दिस कंट्री. सो द मोमेंट यू से एक्सेल, अवर पीपल इनोसेंटली दे क्वेश्चन, वॉट आर द पॉइंट दे पुट सर, हमारा गांव में खाने के लिए खाना नहीं, सर पढ़ने के लिए बिजली नहीं है, सर इतना दूर तक आए वो भी बहुत बड़ी बात है, सर हमने इंग्लिश मीडियम में नहीं पढ़े तो फिर इंग्लिश में कैसे होता है, डेली यूनिवर्सिटी में इंग्लिश में आधा इंग्लिश में बोलते हैं आधा तेलुगु में बोलते हैं, तो आधा इंग्लिश में बोलते हैं तो, और हमको पढ़ने के लिए ये क्या बोलते हैं किताब नहीं है, वो स्कीम नहीं है, ये स्कीम नहीं है. यार ये स्कीम बाबा साहब को भी नहीं थे, ये स्कीम जितने भी महान लोग हैं उतने वो लोगों के लिए कोई स्कीम नहीं था. दिस इज अ फैक्ट. यू गो टू हिस्ट्री, यू सी आई हैव रीड अ ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ, I don't remember the name, I think Devi Dayal or Deena Dayal, he was a librarian of Baba Sahib. Somebody took all the accounts of librarian of Baba Sahib and then he wrote a book as to how Baba Sahib used to acquire knowledge to liberate his people from slavery, to keep his people on the highest position. So, apne log bolte sir, humko gaon mein nahi hai, maako tabiyat theek nahi hai, wo humko English mein koi nahi padha, to yahan bhi gaana theek se nahi mil raha. To aap padhte sir, ab magar awal number pe aana aana humse nahi hota, ye hamara social capital nahi hamare paas. Galat. No. If we think like that, if we continue to think like that, we will never be able to rule. We will never be able to rule any department in this country. Please, please, please be remember. Please remember this fact throughout your life. Now we are experimenting, sir. Telangana mein aap to abhi, I appreciate our honorable social justice minister could come to our social welfare schools in Telangana, tribal welfare schools in Telangana. Now welfare schools. Now we have 100,000 welfare schools. We are able to administer those welfare schools in the most professional manner. We are teaching all those skills to the students. To take a quantum leap. अभी आप मानिए, मान लीजिए आप एम्प्लॉय बनेंगे, एम्प्लॉय बनने के बाद आपके बच्चे एम्प्लॉय बनेंगे, आपके बच्चे फिर एम्प्लॉय बनेंगे, तब आप पावरफुल पोजिशन में जाएंगे. बाई देन 3 generations विल बी लास्ट. वी डोंट वॉन्ट टू वेस्ट दैट टाइम. देर इज नॉट टाइम एक्चुअली. थिंग्स आर रैपिडली चेंजिंग. देर इज नॉट टाइम. यू हैव टू टेक अ क्वांटम लीप. यू हैव टू वर्क वेरी हार्ड. You have to go, you have to run from pillar to post to acquire this knowledge and then to prove that you are not inferior to anyone. This is very, 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 very important. Then third thing, having gone to, let's assume that you have gone to a powerful position. Most importantly, our people forget their roots and then they restrict themselves to families. They restrict themselves to their comfort zones and then they don't come out. So then how will, then people are not willing to tell their identity also. They don't want to keep all those photographs which you are proudly you are keeping. They don't want to keep those photographs in their homes. And then they don't want their children to know about all these things. No, no, no. Agar alado padose agar aaj aagal bagal wala aa gaye to hamara kya hoga? Are yaar, you are not, you are so scared of your own identity, then what great emancipation will you do to your community? If you are not open about your identity, then what will you do? So this is again a problem. So my request is all those people who are working very hard here to go to the greatest positions, whether it is politics, whether it is social movements, or whether it is academia, whether it is civil services or business. Please forget, remember your roots. Please tell your children your roots, and then please pay back to the society. Please pay back to the society. Work hard. Work hard, go to the powerful positions and then please pay back to the society so the society can come up. And fifth thing, if you depend totally on government or government programs, I think we are not going to make progress. This is a very radical statement. If you totally depend only on government programs, I think we are not going to make any great progress. You will be making progress, but that progress will be very normal, marginal progress. I don't want that. That is not going to radically change the face of these communities whose number is 300 million. A 300 million school, shortest possible time mein अच्छा सा अगर बनाना हो तो this strategy is not going to work. Community has to kick in. There must be a parallel community action where all of you must be going to villages. You must go to villages, you must bring the awareness, you must teach people English, you must learn English, you must teach people English, you must teach mathematics, you must teach all these things, you must stand as a role model. Remember, you are not alone. There are a million people behind you. They are looking at you. Don't ever forget that you are a role model. You might be thinking in Delhi University, I am in Delhi University. No, there are 10,000, 20,000 people who are looking at you as role model. We have a girl called Renuka. Renuka, she is from the poorest of the poor regions in Nalgonda district of Telangana. She passes 10th grade with 557 marks. And then she passes 12th grade with 880 marks in English medium. After 12th grade, this girl runs away to Hyderabad. Who was her role model? Her role model was a manual scavenger. And then this manual scavenger was working in a corporate hospital. And then this girl, she didn't have even class, she wears same school uniform. She goes to corporate hospital and works as a manual, starts working as a manual scavenger for just 3,000 rupees. 3,000 ke liye safai karmachari ban gayi, ek 12th grade first class student in English medium, my dear friends. This girl goes there. And then doctors, and this girl starts speaking English and then washes dishes, washes injections and then washes dishes, everything, and then cleans the floor, toilets. Nobody notices because this girl is from the poorest of the poor community. Arey, chalo karna to kuch nahi hota. Then one of the old students, he goes to hospital as a patient and then he sees this girl. Arey, this uniform looks like a social welfare uniform. Then how come this girl is doing manual scavenging here? He rescues that girl. Point here, what I am trying to tell you, there are millions of Renukas in our communities today in India. I went to Danapur cantonment in Bihar. So there are Mushahari girls studying in a non-government organization. Sudha Varghese karke a lady, I think she is Padmashri awardee. So she is running a school for Mushahari children. All the girls in unison, sir, uncle, कोई दूसरा जगह लेकर जाओ, क्योंकि ये दसवीं कक्षा तक है, उसके बाद तो गांव जाना ही है, उसके बाद तो हमारा शादी हो जाएगी, उसके बाद हमारा पिटाई भी हो जाएगी, तो फिर फायदा क्या है? कौन उसका जिंदगी बदलेगा? Who is that messiah? Who is that messiah? फिर बाबा साहब को वापस आने के लिए कहना है क्या? फिर बाबा साहब को, बाबा साहब वापस आ जाओ हमसे नए, और आप ही आके फिर पूरा करो करके बोलना क्या ना? हम सब लोग, आप सब लोग, हम सब लोग करना चाहिए. We must go to Renuka. We must go to our family. हमारे पास एक ज्योति करके एक लड़की है, गोवा में यूथ एथलेटिक चैंपियनशिप में सिल्वर मेडल आई वो लड़की को, 13 साल का एज में सिल्वर मेडल आई वो लड़की को. वो हमारे ऑफिस आ गई, जैसा जो ऑफिस आप आ गया सर, ऑफिस आ गई तो हमने बाजा बजंतरी पूरा धूमधाम करके उसको एक फेलिसिटेट किए और 25,000 रुपये का तोहफा भी दिए, कैश रिवॉर्ड दिए. तो आपने जो मैं बोलने वाला हूँ उसके ताली नहीं बजा सकते आप, क्योंकि ये अच्छी बात है, ताली बजाने की बात है. उसके बाद क्या हुआ, वो अपने स्कूल गए, वो अपने स्कूल जाने के बाद स्कूल में सेलिब्रेशंस हो गए. उसके बाद मैडम मैडम मैं अपना पिताजी को भी, मैं पिताजी और माँ को दोनों को मेरा सिल्वर मेडल बताना चाहती हूँ करके गाँव गए. गाँव जाने के बाद सेलिब्रेशंस कंटिन्यूड और माँ बाप ने ये देखे, अरे अच्छा है 25,000 भी लेके आए बेटी, तो शादी करो. 3 महीने के बाद हम बच्ची वापस ना आई, ज्योति डिडंट कम बैक. देन वी वेंट टू ज्योतिष होम, एक ट्राइबल तंडा थी तो ज्योतिष होम, देन इंस्टेड ऑफ सिल्वर मेडल देयर वाज अ मंगल सूत्र अराउंड हर नेक. अरे जो 25,000 रुपीज हमने दिए वो शादी के लिए, खर्चों के लिए यूज किए पेरेंट्स ने. हु इज रेस्पॉन्सिबल? वी आर ऑल रेस्पॉन्सिबल, नॉट पेरेंट्स, वी आर ऑल रेस्पॉन्सिबल. देयर इज नो होप इन द विलेजेस. In those villages, there is no hope. In Mushahari villages, there is no hope. In Punjab, in villages, there is no hope. In Madhya Pradesh, there is no hope. In Telangana village, there is no hope. In tribal areas, there is no hope. When will we capture the imagination of these people? When will we stop the stories of Renuka? When will we stop the stories of Jyoti? This is the challenge. Now we cannot, I always ask parents, how many of you, some of you are sweepers, some of you are agricultural laborers, I ask parents, how many of you want your children to do the same job which you are doing? All parents say, no. हम जो काम किए हम वो हमारे बच्चे वो काम नहीं करना चाहिए हमसे ऊपर जाना चाहिए तो नाउ देर इज नो पॉइंट दैट वी कैन गो बैक आवर टू आवर पेरेंट्स वर्क एंड स्टार्ट स्वीपिंग नो वी डोंट वांट टू डू दैट नो 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 वी मस्ट गो अपवर्ड्स ओनली वी मस्ट गो अपवर्ड्स वी मस्ट नॉट कम बैक एंड फॉर दैट वी मस्ट बी रेडी फॉर एनी सैक्रीफाइस एंड यूनिवर्सिटी इज द बेस्ट प्लेस सो माई रिक्वेस्ट टू यू इज Your company in the universities decides your destiny. I repeat, your company in universities decides your destiny. If you are in a right company, you will become a right person. If you are in a wrong company, you will become a wrong person. When we went to university, every day there used to be party, sir. Smoking ka party, then liquor ka party. Then we also become smokers. Then we also started drinking. So there was no role model around us. We got the idea of civil services only in the fifth year, only when our senior started writing. See what a tragedy. So my dear friends, so you should be socially active, absolutely you must be active. We must know our roots, absolutely. There is no second thought about it. We must know our history, absolutely. No compromise on that. But, you are a student, don't forget that. You are a student. You must be number one. That is what I wanted to say. Lastly, in our schools, if it is useful, please remember, in our schools, we remember 10 commandments every day. First commandment is, I am not inferior to anyone. First commandment is, I am not inferior to anyone. Second commandment is, I shall be the leader wherever I am, whether it is space science, whether it is education, whether it is research, whether it is politics, whether it is business, I shall be the leader wherever I am. Third is, I shall do what I love and be different. I will be extremely creative. Why only Steve Jobs should find iPhone? Why not I? So I shall be the leader wherever I am. I shall do what I love and be different. Fourth is I shall always think big and aim high. Fifth is I shall be honest, hardworking and punctual. Sixth is I shall never blame others for my failures. Don't blame your lecturers for your failures. Don't blame your parents for your position. Don't blame others for your poverty. We have to take control of that and then we should search ahead. Seventh is I shall repay what I borrow. Today whatever you are doing is just repay. Repay what I borrow. Eighth is I shall neither beg nor cheat. Ninth is I shall never fear the unknown. And tenth is I shall never give up. I will never go get tired. My mother was a bonded laborer. My mother was bonded laborer. I don't know, Hindi mein kaise bolte bonded laborer? Balwa mazdoor. Okay, mazdoor to main janta hoon, but bonded laborer. Only two teachers changed her life. And they were also from scheduled caste. Why did they go to my mother's home? Because they were denied home in the village. Kyunki aap log achut hai. Aap log gaon ke beech mein nahi reh sakte. So, हमारा घर गए वो झोपड़ी में रहे वो लोग मेरे माँ का जिंदगी बदल दिए टुडे शी रिटायर्ड एज हेड मिस्ट्रेस एंड टुडे शी इज नॉट ओनली हेड मिस्ट्रेस शी इज अ प्राउड मदर ऑफ एन आईपीएस ऑफिसर ए डॉक्टर एंड एसोसिएट
अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सब्सक्राइब करें और घंटी का बटन बिल्कुल भी दबाना ना भूलें ताकि सभी लेटेस्ट खबरें पहुंच सकें आप पे सबसे पहले।